Hi guys! So, I did totally just forget to go live and start playing the game and have to restart and do the whole shebang again. It's totally cool. So, sorry about the late start. Forgot to hit, you know, go live. Seems to be important in order to, play the game. Oh, sweet biscuits. Damn it. That's not what I was trying to do. It's gonna make me do it. Huh. I'm gonna sit through all that. You get to see my crappy background, which will eventually change. Where did my Steam go? That's lovely. Alright, hold on 1 second. I'm having all sorts of retardedness going on today. Oops. Library. Clicky clicky. There we go. Third time's charm? I'm hoping so. But you know how it be. Why does my keyboard look so nasty for me? Alright. Load game. There we go. Alright. I think we were getting ready to go into this town? Yeah, because we explored everything here. Yeah, come back here. Nope. Alright, now you get embarrassed. Why don't you go climb back down whatever hole you crawled out? Well, fuck you too, buddy. Damn. How's our team looking? We must have tented before we... Let's just make sure there's nothing in this. It seems like never be, but... God, why is the music so fabulous in this game? Like, seriously. Go down the hole. That's fucked up. We just walk in here? I think I'm gonna stay here to apply to become a soldier. And join the same army that destroyed our village? What about our promise to start over in Miranda? I don't think it's gonna be any better for you, boss. Because if I remember correctly, Miranda is pretty jacked up right now. Here comes that asshole. Are you loyal to the Empire? No. You think we should say no? I wonder how important this decision is. What? Oh. Oh, hey, you know what? We should probably go ahead and, equip our espers, which we forgot to do last time. Oh. Or we just kill them. We still need to equip the espers, regardless. You just might be able to do it. Listen, youngsters, please don't give up. Oh, thanks. Finally, you don't start at butthole that- Yeah. She went down without an issue, which was kind of nice. Hopefully I didn't just jinx the shit out of it. Abilities. His enemy lightning. Oh, confused. Oh, yeah. Oh, hold on. Let's... So she's got the highest, and then I guess Elmer's glue does too. So your magic is at 28. 41, 25, and 29. Perfect. Perfect. We'll give you that guy. And, oh, you can only have one. Cannot use magic. Perfect. You can have... Let's give you the fun one. Fourth can have that guy. And that leaves Siren for you. Look, we might actually get some shit done this time. So how are you tonight? Staying out of trouble, I hope. What do you got? Haha, I got all your shit. Fuck you, buddy. I heard General Atomic Tatas went over to the Returners. Why join that side that has no hope of winning? Welcome. I don't think we need anything. You got garbage, dude. So, are we able to... No, okay. No, there's no back door. Can't get in the back door. And cure. Oh, alright. Sid, the director of Magitech Research, is genius. He gave my son the gift of cure magic. You look like you're important. Shh, I'm a Returner. I've heard all about you. I'll distract the soldiers. Use this box to climb on those girders to sneak into the research facility. What? No, I'm not ready. I just want to see if there's anything else. Son of a bitch. We gotta take that reflect off that asshole. Oh yeah, that confused was like last pick forever. Good job. Oh, it's still a 10. Oh man. Let's not kill Atomic Tatas. Are we under level? I feel like we're not, but. Whew, that was close. Did we just leave? Oh, that is not what I should do. Alright, yeah. Get him away. Alright, hold on. Let's talk to the kid. Thanks, kid. General Leo's never had a Magitech infusion. He's a warrior's warrior. I got a warrior's warrior for you, boss. Alright, damn it. all work minions and are all controlled by Empire now. It's for their own good, really. Do you really believe that? What if those rumors about them extracting magic from monsters at the research facility are true? Yeah, they are. Hey, that's cool. I don't judge. You want to hear something juicy? What you got for me? All the soldiers at the magic facility, research facility, can use magic now. All thanks to that genius Sid. Here's another one for you. That Kefka guy? They say he was Sid's first experimental. Oh man, you fucked up with Kefka. But the process hadn't been perfected, so while Kefka ended up with extraordinary magic power, it shattered his mind. I fully believe that. Crazy motherfucker. News is crazy. Whoa. Nope. So many bad guys. Nope. Oh, God. I'm just trying to make sure there isn't any cool shit we're missing. I don't think we're supposed to go here. No, run! Yeah, we're not supposed to go here. Filthy returner scum. How did you find me? Alright. Look, man. I'm happy just to leave. I can just leave. It's cool. Wait, what did you get? No, I don't even care. Let's take this shit off. Well. Alright. Can we use... Oh man, we didn't buy anymore. This one? Wait, there's none, right? Hold on. Silence. Yeah. Yeah, that was not good times. Let's go find that cure kid. Cause, that was not good times. Sir, what is with your cure status? Did this motherfucker just heal me one hit point? I hate you. Here, I thought you were the bee's knees, but you're not. Excuse you? I didn't see it set up. Oh man, I hope you stub your pinky toe. What a bunghole. Someone might even say the great bunghole. Yep, let's go. Oh, must have had a few too many. Get out of here, you bum. Oh, you're just gonna drive for me? Oh, I think I'm gonna spew. Oh, jeez. So can I get on these other... No, I can't have get on the other girders. Okay. Mm. Can I go this way? Nope. That's some dancing music right there. Oh, hold on. Dragon boots. Steel boots made for dragoons. Jesus, earrings. What do you need? Oh, oops. Lock on and critical wounded. You have. Alright, so both y'all assholes don't need that. Your defense is 146. So his is higher. So, oops. So we're gonna take that guy. Alright. Don't need that. We're gonna give you a hyper race too. Alright. Let's try not to die, shall we? Oops. Oh god, onion knights! I can't wait for her to learn other magics because it's really annoying. Well, that was weird. What was that? There it is. Sword infused with the power of flame that may cast fire punch like an enemy, huh? Of course. Of course we find this. There you go, you jackass. Ah. Alright, we just got the same battle again. Evening, Miser. That's a pretty damn good weapon. Fourth. We're getting there. She's learning confuse and float. Learning a whole bunch of stuff. sleep, fire, silence, slow. So once they get max, we'll switch them up. Oh damn, I didn't realize you could. Alright now. I've killed these guys a dozen times now. It's ridiculous. Yeah, there we go. Look at that booty. What did I just mess up? Ah. We're about to get really high leveled in here because I am slightly confused. Was glue, learn thunder, charming sound, and learn sleep. Perfect. What am I missing? Ah, you stupid Ed. That's not at all what I meant to do. I assume... Alright. Why does the Tommy Tatas need so much to level? So what am I missing? I am not a smart person. Well, at least it's something different this time. I'm assuming you have to keep using these guys to get their percentage up. That is such a cool Esper. Alright, there we go. Trying to sound my man's silence. Let's see how we're doing. 70% on poison, 28% on Thundera. Almost half confused. Nowhere's close on float. Close on two, I guess? We're almost done with him. We'll have to. Well, I guess there's not much we can do until he finishes, I guess. He's the next closest. Okay, we got Confuse and Slowdown. Borth and Charming Summer look like they're gonna level. Thunderblade. So who gets that? Remedy, okay. Oh no, what are we going now? There's a treasure chest I didn't get there. Oh no, I need knights. Yay, now we got dude running fire. Nice hit bonus, 10% hit points. Very nice. Elmer Glue and Poison. So does that mean at this point I still need Link there? Okay. You just need to finish Float. You're gonna be there a while. Charmy Summer is done. But I don't need to put him on. Oh. He's gonna be there. She needs to finish that. Couple more battles, I would think, right? Oh no, preemptive strike. Yay! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh man, Wolf, I didn't realize you're... Wolf and Poison? He still had one more, right? I know I just left. Damn, I wish I would've remembered. There's two more. Regen and Cura. Okay. Hey, more Dragoon Boots. Like Worf died, guys. That would have been bad. I forgot I was supposed to be stealing from this, so you get my... Why are these guys still alive? You couldn't have much hit points left. Alright, good job, Elmer's Glue. Atomic Tatas is gonna be leveling next. What the hell? Golden Shield, what? What, pray tell, does that do? Not for you. Okay, she can hold it. Oops. He can hold it. Alright, where are you assholes headed? Let's put her on you. Yeah, since he has the knight's code, I think it'd be better to give it to him. But, now, I am wondering, where do we go? Oh, fudge me, man. I missed somewhere down here to go, because I feel like I must have, right? Oops. Did I go this way? Alright, here we go. Hopefully don't get squished by a giant, like, robot thing. That would be... fucking onion knights. Oh, that was dumb, wasn't it? I'm gonna confuse them all, then I'm going to attack them with Bushido. Warframe regen. So is that it on Warf? No, he had one more. He does. Cure. Alright. So the only one... Charming Summer is the only one that's made it. I'm a god. I'm all powerful. I'll collect more Espers and extract their magic. And then... I'll revive the warring triad. But why? Why did you come into the- oh, okay, I was gonna say, why did you come into this room to do that? I've already drained all your powers, you're useless to me now. Damn, Kefka, stop! You two, take a hike. I wonder if we should try going down there? Alright, first let's go get this. I guess we don't have a choice, but... oh no, we're not back attacked. Oh man, Borky. She takes so much to level, good lord. Alright. Magic. Hey, look, there we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. Now we better be careful. I didn't realize we didn't have any ethers with us. Gain a tank. Yeah, that's really helpful. I guess we, there's a chest down here. Come on. Ah, so that doesn't go away. Doing all that great, guys. Yeah, I got my chip points left, right? There we go. That turns his magic evasion into a 1. This could do. Golden Helm isn't really that great. Yeah, we're gonna have to pass on that, so. Elixirs if we need them, but I'd prefer not to go ahead and use those, if possible. Ooh. Got a chill for some reason. That was weird. Alright. He still needs 1200. Good God. Alright, so. We're back in the same spot we were before? It seems like it, right? Scuba and Thundera, Tarantata, and Float. So, alright, now we can switch them up. So, he's got this one. We will give him Siren. Yes. We'll give her that one. Oops. And we'll give him cats. Yeah. That's terrible. I'm pretty sure I'm probably running the wrong way. Oh damn. Hold on, Talentajas. Good thing we catch that. Oh man, what happened to you? Warp is about to level. I think we've screwed up someone. Oh man, did I just cast it in the right person? Oh, I did not. That was ridiculous. Why you do dumb things? That's hilarious. I'm gonna assume we missed something. Beard. That dude's beard is amazing. Perfect. Charmy's on a level up. Is there any reason to have more than one copy of these things? Oh, there's a door. Right the hell there, isn't it? So many battles. So little. Diggity, we hit that guy for 69 damage. Alright. Well, that's how we're trying to do it all. Man, Borf is down again. Why is he... Is he equipped with something he doesn't need to be equipped with? I feel like that might be the case. Elmer's learned Sleep, and Tata's learned Thunder. Oh, hold on. I'm not going down here, that's 634 hit points. What is going on with Borg? Should we give him something else? I guess we can give him the dragon. Wait, hold on. Yeah, we'll give him the dragon boost. Well, what's the worst that can happen? Yeah? Oh, I found golden armor. Maybe this will help him? There we go, that's something. Oh my gravy. Sorry, I wasn't trying to do that. My head is on her hitting for harder. Oh, this reminds the game I play. How much glue learned silence? Ah, so once we go up, we can't go down. Look, man. It's kind of getting old. Was rumored so and confused. Time we tie to our levels in one experience. One. Do we really have to do that? I couldn't have given it that just one. Oh, damn it. Alright, I literally have no idea where to go. I'm really not trying to. I was 2 years old when I remembered I could run like this. Can't believe I forgot that. It doesn't matter what door we go, we're still going back through here. I'm fighting these guys. Run, your little chubby legs. You can do it. No, Borf. Don't attack Borf. Run, Borf. What are we missing? Do we need to ride it back down and around? Yeah. that one. Where the hell does that one come from? You know what? I'm gonna do it. Now look. Alright, look. I don't want to fight you. Always Borf. Borf, why are you so slow? Think we could rest for these Espers? That would be nice. Very long battle. This your effort would not want. Oh my god. We are so screwed. We're ready to die. Damn it! Yeah, hella wreck. Damn it. Ain't going shit down here. Slurper Glove in my... Now, if I leave... Like, my problem is, I am out of... You know what? We'll go this way. Fine. Fine, you jackass. We are going to take that sword off of this asshole. Yes, for now. Can I fight her too? No. Okay. Fuck my life. Come on. Or at least it doesn't start me at the beginning of the stupid thing again. Alright, let's try this Ifrit fight again, huh? Because I think that's all we have choice. Let's not get fucked this time. Ah, perfect. Which one of you assholes has the... You gonna sit there and chant forever or what? Quite enough of that shit. Mm-hmm. Damn it. Alright. I can handle that. You just try to steal something. Make yourself useful. The hell is this shit? Aw, damn it! Which you can alternate between the two of them now? Sense of familiar strength. Who are you? You have this power, yeah? Let's see why he trusted you with his powers. Souls captured many more of us. They're all here being drained of their powers. I too suffer my turn in one of these capsules. When they finish draining us of their power, they dump us down here to die. We don't have too much time left. We and siblings, each of us born with different elemental power. If he was willing to give you his strength, we should do the same. Our friends are also running out of time. I'm sure they will lend you their strength as well. So he's almost got fire, so he can get one of the new ones. Semi-close there. He's got one left. Okay, well. Let's go back and give what's-his-nuts his flame thumb back. Oh, thanks, sweet Jesus. Alright, there we go. That's a bit better, huh? Oh, I didn't even see it. Libra and Fire, Shiva and Libra, Tata is leveled, it's good night. So he needs a new Esper. Give him Shiva. Can't even make it up the damn stairs. Level 5 death. Thank God that shit missed. What the hell was that? She learned poison, he learned imp. Nope, not yet. Why are there so many damn stairs in this place? Holy shit. Magitek research facility, huh? Destroyers. Couldn't steal. Melee is 900 MP. Good old diamond dust. Nice. Number 024. What's going on here now? Level 24. Still got 2200 hit points. No weaknesses. What did I just say? Good time to have floated. Damn it, come on. Why is she still confused? Why can I not unconfuse her? She's getting on my nerves. If you could just kill the bitch that keeps being confused, that would be amazing. Missing that cures this confusion. Ice brand, okay. You are a terrible rune knight. It's Whale. Unicorn, frog cat horse. You wish to help us, but we don't have long to live. We will follow Ifrit's example. Our power will be entrusted to you. What are these? So when Espers die, they can leave behind the essence of their power. The power contained with these stones must be far greater than we could ever hope to extract. 100 times greater. Interesting. Obtained Magisite. Professor Sid. General Atomic Tomataz, what are you... Who are these shady characters? Your underlings? No, you see, I... Is it true you infiltrated a rebel group as a spy? Atomic Tatars? Oh, I see. Magisay. Excellent work, Sid. General Atomic Tatars, we needn't keep up the charade any longer. Bring me those Magisay crystals. Atomic Tatars, you tricked us? Of course not. Please, trust me. I knew she's not to be trusted. Hee hee hee. Sweet taste of betrayal. Oh, Atomic Tatars, that's so you. Elmer's Glue, believe me. I... Now! Kill them all! Elmer's Glue, let me protect you for once, and maybe then you'll believe me. Atomic Tatars, what are you doing? Stop! Man... She just take all my shit and I'm not gonna have her now. Atomic Tatars. Heck, cough. What happened? Oh no, this is bad. The blast reversed the energy flux in the extraction chambers. We need to get out of here. Quick, over here. Why are you helping me? What have I done? There's no excuse for it, no matter how much Kefka may have threatened me. Draining the life energy from Esper's just to make people stronger. You've helped me come to a decision. I was going to talk to the Emperor and make him realize how foolish this whole war is. We're doing good things, people. We're still in the Magitek research facility. Oh, rip. Alright, hold on, you dummy. I'm gonna save. Atomic Tatars. I've known her since she was a child. I doted on her if she were my own daughter, but I also forced her to become a Magic Tech Knight. If I ever get to see her again, I want to apologize for all my mistakes. Oh no, it's Kefka! Go! Perfect. This is cool apart. Ah, no, another battle. Lightning scroll. I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop. There's no way on God's green earth it's gonna be this easy. appreciate the free experience, though. Two of these guys, huh? I wonder if they all have... Yeah, shurikens on these guys. Sir, where were you keeping that drill bit? Because that drill bit hella large. Is that one of those things you don't want to know? Like where water Pokemon trainers keep their Pokeballs. The secret pocket. I was hearing them as I played some background. Or back, EG. Did you win? Are you winning, son? Oh, shit. Well, that's annoying. Don't. All right. Son of a biscuit eater, what the f is going on here? Come on now. And of course I can't pause it to heal. There we go, that's the... You just got shafted I was looking for. Oh, God. We're about to get fucked. Well, rip to us. Yeah, I got my ass kicked. Alright, great. Let's go. Is that really optimal, though? Look at all that magic evasion I lose. No, can't do it. I don't like it. Let's try that. Yeah. Let me hop in the damn thing and get pissed off. See, I knew the other shoe was gonna fall. Alright, let's try not to die again, shall we? Oh, my character news. I didn't even see you said character news were ridiculous. Hell yeah, they are. Atomic Tatas is the best name ever. You're just jealous you didn't think of it first. The thief's name's Elmer's Glue because his sticky hands. And then there's Borf because, you know, Borf. The green haired dude, wild dude, his name's Broccoli because that's what his hair looks like. The main character chick you start with, who is, an Esper. Her name is Bazongas. I figured it would make reading the story a bit more interesting to hear crazy wild names. Oh, the ninja guy, because he's cool and cold like ice. His name's Winterman. Airship guy, his name is English Tea. Leave someone butt stuff. Okay, we'll name the next one butt stuff. Oh, come on. Jackal. Orf is gonna die the moment we get in this next battle. I'm gonna be pissed. Excellent. Come on. hopefully not die. That would be amazing. Let's not die. Not dying is the best. All the cool kids do it, but don't die. What are you hitting me with? You have zero things to be hitting me with. Drill you. Take this giant drill bit in the ass. Take it again. Cause you're my bitch. That's why. Brrr. Ah, yeah, that sucked. Well. Don't use Blizzard. Got it. Yeah, if you could stop that shit, that would be amazing. Oh, come on, you jackhole. Oh yeah, he's got freaking regen on him already. Come on, you want to just go ahead and die? That'd be super cool. Calm the fuck on, dude! Rip. Oh, son of a motherfucker. You serious right now? Come on. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. I would have been pissed we'd die again. That guy was rough. And not in a, oh yes, daddy, do me rough kind of way. In a, this gonna hurt on purpose kind of way. You know, first thing we're gonna do? We use this one of them, their tents. Because we got our ass handed to us. Repeatedly. And we're definitely gonna save. Because F that fight. And it seems like we need to grind some. Okay, just because I said we needed to grind did not mean I wanted to do it right now. Just in case anybody was curious. I thought we were doing pretty damn good on the levels, but obviously we are not. Oh god, English tea. You were taking too long. I got worried. Where's Atomic Tatas? Dun, dun, dun. We can talk about it later. Let's get out of here. Nah, I don't have it. I don't have Bozongas, and I don't have Atomic Tatas. My titties are gone from my party, and I'm upset about it. Crud, what a mess. Yeah, maybe next time you shouldn't have done that. Hee hee hee, you're not getting away from me. Tefka, do we really have to? Ooh, what's going on now? We better not overstay our welcome. Let's get out of here fast. That sounds like an excellent idea, but it seems we're rather in demand. Here they come. God, what are those mechanical monstrosities? I don't like the look of things. Yeah, well, there's two of us. Man, that's not fair. I have English tea in my team, but I wasn't able to give him anything. It was never an option for me. Oh yeah, that's gonna suck. Alright, fire was a bad idea. Okay, got it. Oh, look it, we did it! We did Chocobo! Damn it, Borf, why do you take so much effing damage, guys? Me. Stick my big drill bit, baby. Deep inside you. There we go. Elmer's glue learned rasp and osmos. What the hell does rasp do? Who is controlling this crazy ass shit? What the fuck? I'm worried about bazongas. Let's head back to Zozo. Bazongas? Who's that? I'll explain everything on the way. About bazongas, the espers, the returners. Yeah, put me by a town, because I definitely need to get me some stuff. Everyone's here. Bazongas. The Magicite. Father? I remember now. I was raised in the Esper world. Damn it, Bazongas. The Esper world. Oh, why is that? That's where they're shaking. Why is that good times? Boy, is that your daddy? Why is he wearing smiley face underpants? Doing? Someone's trying to come through the gate. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't invite you bitches. Hey, pull yourself together. Wait, what is this, She's still quite weak. She'll need a rest for a while. Are we about to get it on with a half-dead human? She's a human? She must have wandered from the other world by mistake. We have to kill it right away. Humans and espers are incompatible. You know what I'm about to do. Bow chicka bow wow. Did I wake you? You're an esper. What's that pendant around your neck? You're awful nosy. I'll give it to you. It's a charm from the Esper world. The Esper world? So that's where I ended up. Everyone is at a loss at how you, a human, could have made it to our world. You're the one that saved me, aren't you? My name is Madeline, and I'm sick of living in the human world. There's nothing but a pit of greed and hate. So I wandered out in the storm before I knew it I was here. They say humans and Espers can't coexist. Are you saying you don't want me to be here? No, I'm just not sure. I'll return to my own world tomorrow. Alright, someone can show you the way back. But I'm gonna bang you before you leave. Watch out, Bush. The human already left. I wonder if she'll be alright without a guide. The human girl went to the gate quite a while ago. So are you telling me she's gone? If the humans learned of our powers and decided to try to make us use them, that would be a terrible thing indeed. We can explore, I guess? Yes, I love finding nothing. Yes. Perfect. Gets my ghiblies rustled. Can I go up here? Yes, more nothing. Oh, such beautiful Ghiblis. So are you afraid of, crossing? Come here. For centuries, no human has wandered into our world. Why has it happened now, after all these years? Can I go anywhere? Do you have any idea what you've done? That wasn't where I did anything. That dragon knows my naughty deeds. The very return our worlds must have weakened over the past millennium. Oh my god, can you please talk to this guy? Everyone is worried. So I'm going to assume there's nothing to loot in any of this. Oh, this is Elder's house. So this is where she was. We have to kill. Oh, yeah, well. He still wants to kill it. It's gone. Oh, damn footstool. Alright. Oh, I can run. Haha, look at me go. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Ah, shit. Watch out, walls. What's wrong, Martin? You're just gonna say what's wrong and then move out of the way? You don't even care about my answer. It's like you don't even love me. Oh, she went to the gate a while ago, right? Well, why is she still here? If you don't want to go back to your world, you're welcome to stay here. But humans and espers can't be together. How can we know for sure unless we try it for ourselves? You have known this chick less than 24 hours, and you're looking to get freaky. How can we know for sure? Unless we get it on. Try for ourselves. I think we did the deed. In the cave. She couldn't even, like... What the hell is that? Oh, it's a baby. Thought it was a plant. I've chosen a name for her. What is it? Bazongas. It's beautiful, isn't it? 2 years later. Oh shit, boss. The world's shaking. Humans, the nexus between our world is open again. The storm is just like the one 2 years ago. This is different from the time Madeline came here. This one brings with it an army that seeks their magical powers. This is no good. Retreat to the Elder's house. Gestal says, aha, I finally found it. After all the time I spent decoding the secrets of those ancient texts, now it's time to reap the rewards. Grab them. Riches to any man who captures an Esper. Go. Bazonga's alright. We've no choice. We must do the very thing we've been avoiding. You mean the magic barrier? I'll create a tempest to sweep all the invaders out of our realm and seal the gate. Even among espers, the power to create a magical seal is limited to a single bloodline. I'm the last of that line. Maybe you should have got it on with the human chick. I may not survive, and without me, you will never be able to open the gate. Madeline. The other world holds nothing for me. Then it's decided we have no other choice. It's all because of that human woman. Nonsense. She could have led them here for all we know. Enough! But she's one of them. It'll only be a matter of time before she decides she wants our power. Oh no! The fuck? Nyla took Bazongas! Come back! Alright, now I've gotta do the fucking exploring. Where are you going, Madeline? She... Oh no. But it's already too late. I've begun activating the seal. You won't be able to return. I don't care. Oh no. We're being pushed out. No, just when the ultimate treasure was in my grasp. Or within my grasp. Madeline, I'm nothing like them. Or Malden, I'm nothing like them. I know. Thank you. Will you come home with me? Yes, of course. Ah, shit, your baby just got sucked out. Bazongas! Madeline! Oh, shit! We all got sucked. A human woman and a babe? Leave my daughter alone. Your daughter, And she must be the product of a human and a... How fascinating. Mwahaha. Looks like my dreams of building an empire may come true sooner than I imagined. No. Quiet. Oh, he bitch slapped her. Take that, bitch. Talk back to me. This world will be mine to rule. Ha 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 ha. Oh shit, she's back to her human self. Bazongas, you're back. Is that father's? So I'm the daughter of an Esper and a human. That's why I have these abilities. I should be okay now. I can control this power as long as I only use it in short bursts. Ishtel already knew the secret of the Esper's power back then. These Espers in the research facility must have been the ones they grabbed that day. And Atomic Tata's power came at the expense of one of them. The Empire won't get away with this. We'll hit the Emperor with a blitz or two. I think you're in the wrong Final Fantasy, sir. How are things in Narsht? Narshe? Maybe we should head back and see. Their ship's ready to go. Come on. Girl, you don't even know where the airship is. Where do you think you're going? Oh. By all means, take a turn at the wheel. Let me teach you how to fly. Press the confirm button to move forward, change course with the left and right directional buttons. Adjust altitude with the up and down directional buttons. Press the menu button to move inside. Once inside, you can change party members and purchase items. You can disembark by pressing the cancel button. Do I got it? Yeah, no, probably not. Sure. Press the L and R buttons while using the directional buttons to move without changing the edge shape it's facing. Press the left and the L button or the right and the R button to do a speedy about face. How am I supposed to put my team members back in? Watch out, damn it. So that's how you take all the shit off of people. Come here, Bazongas. Don't worry, I'm sure a peaceful future is right around the corner. Yes. And I ain't got nobody in my team. She's level 16. I need one of them. I need bazongas. Because that doesn't look like a face of a man who would murder you in your sleep. And eat, like, wear your flesh. Sorry, we got problems. Who else should we bring? Not Borf, because Borf is getting on my nerves. But you do have Kieran. Whatever. Should we bring Punchy Monk? Let's bring Punchy Monk. Who shouts? Should we bring his brother? Or the gambler? Let's bring that guy. There we go. We'll run with that party for a while. Alright, so. Abilities. Bazongas. We're gonna give you. Unleashes a tide of anger on enemies. Cactobless. Cool. Carbuncle and Phantom, huh? That seems like it's important. Darling Summer, you need an Esper now. Wait a minute. Hold on. Let's do that one. Give you that one. You are almost there in float. And you have almost there on cure. So now we need to make sure everybody's equipped. We're gonna give him, what is it called? That guy and we'll give him Mithril Glove, I guess. Yeah. You were pretty good at Knight's Code. What else are you gonna get? Hyper Wrist, I guess? Alright, so now we need to find where we're buying our shit. Because we definitely need to replace some stuff. I don't think it's here, right? Oh, it wouldn't be here, right? Nope. I doubt I do, but we'll do it anyway. Aha, there we go. Alright. So. What kind of like. This rover royal. How many do we have? Two? So we'll buy four. Yep, we're gonna definitely have a bunch of those with us. Teleport stone. Two of those. Plenty tents. Ethers. Damn, I didn't realize they were so expensive. Why are you so expensive? Oh, we could sell too. I didn't realize that. Alright, so let's see. When are we getting the ninja back? Wait, is that asshole not using the boomerang? What the hell did they put on him? Cards, that must be what's his nuts. My blood's back up. It's fine. Alright. I don't want to forget to. Why didn't that give her anything? Oh, maybe because they don't have any percentage in it. Yep, definitely should have. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Is it here? No, this is Jador. I don't feel like this is where I would need to be. Did I literally forget where I'm going? And like, didn't we just have a conversation about where you were supposed to go? Hold on, let's go get in a battle and see if that helps Bazonga's thing pop up. Alright, see what this looks like. Chaos Wave. That's pretty cool. So now she should have abilities she's working on. Okay. Fire, Blizzard, Blizzera, and Thundera. Thundera. Words are hard. So. Now we need to figure out... talking to Miser earlier, and he said that once you is over here. Big enough, huh? Oops. Alright, he said that once you get the ship, you can go back to the planes. Have I been here? Never seen you before. Alright, cool. Will you just sell me a ship then? I was gonna steal stuff out of your clock too. Hey! Aren't you guys a wave in sunshine? So is everybody just gonna tell me they haven't seen me before? Yeah. Hey, look, that sounds familiar. Why would I pay 1500 gil when I got an airship? Yeah, that's a common theme. I haven't seen you here before. In your stairs, sir. Buzz off. What a ray of sunshine you are. Why did I bother? You know what? I knew what that was gonna say. Y'all can go eat a bag of cookies. May you get crumbs in your bed. I hate the controls on this. Can I just throw that out there? Huh. Not really a actual way to get out there outside of the airship. Interesting. So should we train Gao so he doesn't suck? Or Broccoli? Wait, how do I get in? Is it this button? Not really trying to bring him with us. guess we do what we gotta do. Come here, Broccoli. Now we gotta gear his ass up. Aspers. I'm just having on that one. He's got quite a few of the rages he can do. So let's equip him. Interesting, we have nothing for his hand. Crystal glove and there you go. Why do the female characters take so much experience? It's kind of weird. Excuse me. Obviously, I don't remember how to play him. Yeah, he's right. Why does it take so long when he comes back? It's really annoying. He was telling me that, Miser was telling me that not only do the things you fight appear now in the vault, wherever else you've been, bosses do too. So, that's kind of cool. You know, I'm pretty sure he has haste on, but he is still the last one to go. Like, what the hell? Oh, that reminds me. How do we check the map again? So, Narsh, we still need to get a chest. That's where we have to go, Narsh. That's right. Figaro Castle. There's apparently 5 chests we've missed there. We did pretty good in South Figaro. We'll have to go find those. 1 item in the Returner's Hideout. Doma Castle, we got garbage. I guess we can go back there and see what's going on there. Move this. We got the one thing there. Got the one thing there. Dragon Nick's cabin. Apparently we're missing a chest. Chocobo stable, nothing. So we're missing 2 in Albrook. 2 items in Albrook. Five in the Imperial Palace, but we didn't go in the Imperial Palace, so that's not surprising. 12 in the Observation Post, which we haven't been to. 6 items in that land, but they won't talk to us. We're still missing an item and a chest in the mines. Chest in our colts. There we go. There's nothing there. But one chest in Serpent Trench. This is what Serpent Trench was. Like, do we want to mess with that? I don't know that I do. You know what? Not today. Because that's going to take a lot of fiddling to find that, and I ain't about fiddling. I ain't fiddling nothing tonight. Actually, you know what? We'll do a couple more battles. Let's see what that looks like, if they move it to this. That looks so cool. Thought he'd be back. Oh god, gobbledygooks. Yeah, Broccoli's back. Oh, I don't think I need to go here. Is there something in Mobus I needed? Hold on. There it is. Now, there's only one item in Mobus and we got it. I don't know what any of this shit is. Cool, I guess. So once the spell is cast on you, it looks like it... It undoes the vanish. Man, they do not like Elmer's glue. As long as he's got garbage for MP. Always blue on cure. Is that the last one we needed? Yep. So, time to switch him. No, I don't want that. There's so many. Wait, what would I give him? I didn't even look. Oh wait, hold on. We gotta get in a battle so you can get the... Not really seen any boss monsters yet, but we did get a couple that we didn't have before. Sweet. So we're doing all this, but we're not getting experience, which is kind of lame. But alright, so as soon as he comes back, we'll stop. It'd be funny if you forgot to send him out, and then all of a sudden, you're like, time to move on. Dang, how long is he gonna stay gone? Go heal up. Say he's already got his stuff taken care of, yeah? He's got. Okay, alright. Alright, I am going ahead and going to call it here. I'm going to quickly save so I don't forget. I appreciate everybody coming to watch. It was great to have you guys here. Please feel free to share my channel, and I hope to see you guys again. Have a great night. Bye!